Let's start this vlog off with what I look like in the morning. I'm so fucking tired, guys. Like, I literally just, like, I drove from Juan's house last night. Fuck my life. I think it took me about 30 minutes to get home because there was, like, literally nobody on the freeway. And when you drive to Sunnyvale, it takes about an hour. And I had to wash the clothes. And it's always that one load of laundry that won't dry. And it takes, like, the fucking longest. Like, are you fucking kidding me? But this is what I look like in the morning. I don't look sexy. But Asian neighbors get it popping already for Chinese New Year. The year of the dog. I forget how you say that shit. Something bok choy, I think. I forget. I don't remember. But it's on and popping. They've been popping firecrackers since like 5 in the morning. I woke up about an hour ago because my mom woke me up and she's already drinking. And it's like, damn, woman. And my brother's like, we about to leave. And I'm not ready to get up. So all I'm going to do is just throw some jeans on because I just got pajama pants on. We're just going to see how this little car trip of ours just roll out until, because the concert's tonight. So we'll see what happens. I'll check in with y'all later. Well, you know what? No, we're not checking in later. Cause I'm going to have my coffee right now. I'm going to put on some pants and go back to sleep. Because I'm, like, exhausted. Like, my face, you could see, like, I'm not feeling it. To be honest, I really don't even want to go. It's not even about, like, about not wanting to go. It's just now my anxiety is kicking in. Like, I don't feel like wanting, I don't want to sit in the car. I don't want to go. That's why I was like, I'd rather travel by plane. I'm just, I don't know. We'll see what happens. It'll go away. I promise, hopefully. And I'll have a good time.
Hi, guys.
It's just worth it, man. You know what I mean? For 100-some bucks a year.
That's what I'm going to talk to Kyle. Anybody. Since I worked on AAA.
Single.
Elizabeth. And then we got my other one over here back here. I don't know. I cannot confirm nor deny if he's single or not, ladies. So I'll ask him later. But y'all know these niggas are still on the market from last time.
Niggas high bitch, nigga. Your pocket's talking, baby. 700 or better, credit score,
these
right?
These motherfuckers.
700 or better, credit score.
Remember can't that. Take these
remember
bitches.
That. 700 or better. You're going to need a house this year.
We'll check in later.
Yes.
Tell me when to go. Ooh, Jesus Christ had drift, so shake it. I ain't got none, but I'm planning on growing some. Imagine all the Hebrews who are done dancing on top of chariots and turning tight ones. Ooh, tell me when to go. Talking on my catcher on my way to the south. My second or third trip. Some Henny, some Swishers, and some Listerine strips. Dr. Green Thumb.
I'm inside of Rallies. This nigga, we gotta get us some beer. You need soda? You getting an energy drink?
Oh, have you seen these before? They were on, no, not these ones. They have these things that's like coconut water, but like the one that have pulp.
Oh, you want the one with
no,
pulp
I'm saying,
in it?
Listen, there's one that has, I think it's that have pulp. Somebody opened it up and it had mildew, like the coconut mildew.
Ew,
like.
That's nasty.
So 35?
You get them cold and ready. Look at you. Fancy.
Can you get something smaller?
You want smaller? Get a than the 12 pack. Those are all bottles though. Those are the aluminum bottles. Oh, they got a 20 pack. This is just for the car, I guess. Is it for the car, Gerry?
Yep.
No drinking and driving, kids. We don't promote that.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't. I want some chips. Right here.
Get some Hawaiian ones.
What kind? You want Hawaiian?
This one right here. Sweet Maui onion.
That's what you want?
Do we get that? Yeah, if you want. Chips were all the way back there.
Right here, there's chips too. Here and on the other side.
Go get something that's hella cheesy. They need to mess up my pretzels.
They're great for dipping. Oh.
got some shit for the road. Look at them ladies. Woo. What are you looking for, brother?
It's fucking cold.
You think so? It's fucking hot. Yo, we stick out and this bitch like a sore thumb.
For real.
Did you want me to grab the pretzels or no? This no, is fine. That's fine?
Yeah. Look at this shit. This look hella creepy.
Right, look, right, look, ass that bridge and shit. On the slots, and she was like, oh, I haven't, this is not my first day here. Like, I'm almost done.
What you drinking?
What are you talking about? That wasn't me. You
know? Who clinked?
But she was like, she was sitting hella normal and all her shit was just blinging. And she hit, yeah, she hit 10 grand right there. And she did not care. She was like, oh, like she put money nothing, in her. Like she put money, she was like, oh, this is not my first day here. And she's like, so right. She's been on that same slot for a while. She didn't care. But she knew she got something nice, though. She didn't care, though. She wasn't trying to make herself high. Like she just won 10 grand. What's like a thumb she lose?
A soft 10 grand?
Like a off, it was all, I think, yeah. I think
it is too. 10 grand is a lot.
I don't give a fuck. If I won 10 grand, I'd be like, nigga, we retiring.
Chris would be too. I know Chris would have got, she would be acting. Oh, she would
have. Nigga, I'm about to give me a fucking private lie, jet. I'm going to give you a leopard. I'm about to give you the plastic covered couches. Fuck you.
Plastic covered
couches, nigga.
Perry's.
Right? I'm about to pay the $900 upcharge to get that shit delivered.
Yeah, you know, Perry's, brother.
They going out of business.
73rd, they've been there for hella years.
Where?
Perry's. Oh, Perry's. Oh, shit. Nigga, they trying to sell you. They trying to sell you a fucking velvet painting. They still trying to put hella upcharge on that shit. We was laughing. That fucking. No, they had a Facebook sale on there. They got a ceramic panther on there. They was trying to sell that shit for $800. I was like, Perry, let me hold that shit for $25. I said, yeah, that shit at the Goodwill.
That's some shit you see back in the day in house.
My mama had, you know? And remember them touch lamps? Get out. Okay, y'all know what I'm talking about. Them touch lamps, they go like this. Beep, 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 beep.
But I'm telling you, bro, that shit just been blowing hot. It don't matter. Oh, it's probably outside. Yeah.
It's probably warm outside.
Open the window, get a breeze in here.
We got to open the window a little bit. Shit, let me tell y'all, if I won $10,000 on the fucking slot, I already told y'all I'm going stupid. Buy me a motherfucking meat coat, nigga. Some fucking Gucci shoes. Gonna show out like a nigga private jet, nigga. $10,000 gonna get me very far. Y'all wanna go to Awful Annie's?
Like one of places like that, you know what I'm saying?
In the cuts. We in Bowman. Y'all, look at all that. Look at all that mountain. That's a trip. Look at all that greenery, guys. Smoke all that shit, Louie, huh, Louie? Smoke all of that.
Yeah, see? They like, when there's an emergency, we gotta get there. You know what I'm talking about?
Look at this shit, bro. Look at all these fucking trees.
You could get them at a street festival, bro, for a cheaper wage.
It's a beautiful day. How many degrees is it outside, you know?
So they have bourbon wine. I guess they have the bourbon wine. They have the bourbon wine. The softwood like that. The bourbon wine.
Making money the fly away.
But they have like,
gotta be a
it's like, it has this one.
This is like some
basically this part right here is the
weather part. You're gonna see fucking Jason pop off the motherfucking hills on slice your ass. 50,
I think. But then it goes up. I think that's higher. It's going up to 320.
Yo, imagine your ass hitchhiking over here at night. You ain't never getting picked up.
Pull out the pin. Hey, yeah.
You're like, look at your number, boo.
I'm gonna learn how Paramount watches work.
Look at this shit.
You pair your watches.
This is like some Stand By Me shit, Louie. Mommy. You know that movie with the kids on the railroad? They was all walking looking for the dead body.
It doesn't even matter anymore, man. Motherfuckers be putting all kinds of weird ass shit together. Before, you couldn't put like fucking polka dot with stripes. Motherfuckers doing shit like that.
I seen that that time.
Polka dot shit, like, tie.
You do suspenders, no jacket.
Yeah, keep it simple. Keep it neat.
You hear this, ladies? The men don't like that trendy shit. They want to keep it clean and simple.
Yeah.
Some old school shit, huh, Theo?
Yes. Yeah.
Drinking a Pepsi?
Yes, Pepsi. I need my caffeine.
Right? Look at these winding roads, people. Ain't no joke up here.
Imagine being all the way up there, probably.
Hey, usually it's all snowed up right here. I was hoping to see
a little higher it might be.
You might see some little deeper in, maybe. And if not, you're going to see up in the hills for sure.
Yeah, but we got to go
like it's
7,000 feet up in the elevation, right? Or something like that.
The what?
Like 7,000 feet in elevation or something.
Damn, that's hella pretty.
By themselves, that
damn, dude. Like that. This is how you know a bitch go to the snow don't know how to act. He got my ass twice.
Responsible might be good though.
I'm responsible sometimes, but I'm an AA. Today I'm taking a break.
So with the fam, bam, with that Christina. Y'all remember Grandma Pocha? Say hi, Grandma.
Grandma Pocha, what do you do?
Say hi, Grandma.
So look it. We over here round two on the buffet. There's Mama Pocha and then there's Pops.
I'm getting my tongue pierced.
Louie. Look at all that.
I'm sorry. I gotta bring my level down to a G.
And then there's my son, Gerry.
Come right, Joe.
We are at the Silver Legacy, and we are at, I think it's the flavors, right? This is flavors. This should be popping. I'm telling y'all.
They get a crab lady.
Oh no, where did I dupe in liquor?
This shit popping. The flavors be popping.
A few moments later.
Yay! The buffet is over. Am I taking a shot? God, these niggas are savages. What's going on over here?
It loosens it up.
Oh God. This is wild now.
I really like my shit. Oh, you like that. Poker face, yeah.
That nigga don't know how to act in the corner. Clean it up. Look at my eyelashes is so not on point today. It's okay. We getting it together. They Walmart lashes, girls. We out. We out here. You see us.
I'm staying right there.
Yay. Yeah. Say hi to Christina. Say hi, Mom. Say hi, Grandma.
Hi. Have fun.
You too. We out here to have some good old motherfucking fun. Told y'all I was a shitty ass vlogger, but it's okay. We gonna get it on and pop it with my Theo. You having fun, Grandma? I smell like tequila.
Celebrando 50 años de trayectoria artística.
Checking in with Grandma Pocha and Don Lulu.
Grandma's here.
Grandma's here. We're gonna go take a picture of Ramon Ayala. We're gonna see how that come out. I hope my eyelashes are on straight. I tell you that.
Having a good time, right?
We having a good time.
You don't see me too much, but we're good.
You'll be more on my channel later, Don Lulu. Don't worry.
Maybe.
No, you gonna be on there more.
We're good.
Everybody loves Grandma Pocha, though. Everyone loves her. They love her.
Hey, I'm getting
aww. We enjoyed the show. You enjoyed the show, Grandma? I'm a little fucked up, and that's okay. I look China. I don't look white no more, but I look Chinese. It's okay. We're good. I got free beer. It's all good. Cheers, you two. We love you. I'll probably check in later tomorrow. I'll probably be fucked up, hungover. We doing it out here.
Yes.
We doing it out here. Yes.
Ramon Ayala, you know.
Eyelashes all falling off. We don't fucking care. Yes. Why girl, you put mine and Grandma's picture on there?
My makeup's all fucked up.
So is mine. Girl, I was out getting drunk.
Me too.
Cried. I did some bottles. Three. We was feeling good, huh?
Girl, I was beyond good.
We was feeling fucking extra.
I was drinking before the concert. I was like,
yes.
Let me know.
Yes.
You know.
Yes. So this is how it's gonna go for this one. Y'all niggas gonna get cut. Good night.
Good night.
Good night. Cut.
Oh, what the fuck, bro?
Laying in the bed next to this nigga. Look at that sexy ass animal.
We went to town. We went open circle.
Oh, yeah, bro.
Got the whirlpool going. Watching scenic shit on here.
That one feeling good.
In this bitch. Know what's up, Lisa?
Motherfucker.